Corey Perry drifting away from pressure. Raquel fires, and it's right to the blocker. Braden Holtby, who a Max Jones wears 49 in the black. Long wristed from point position that goes wide. Jones' centering pass is in the paint.
Blades, Joe, and they were clear at the time.
Devontae Smith-Pelly, a former Duck, rips it right to a kneeling away from Devin Shore, former Dallas Star. Kuznetsov looking to the front. That was rejected and played clear. Capitals still a man to the good for another 40 seconds. Carlson brushes it this way. Ovechkin fires. Chance here shanked by Vrana. Eller keeps it alive. Carlson closing. Ovechkin fires. Score! Alex Ovechkin nails number 40.
Caps up 1-0.
John Carlson gets the primary assist, as Locker mentions. Alex Ovechkin, mark him down at Lindholm. Drags it around to Orlov. Play it back to the point. Raquel fires. Knocked down in front. Retired the number 27 of Scott Niedermeyer. Devin Shore closes in. Holtby with a step-out save on
paint. Here's that little pressure. The shot comes, but watch Wilson in good position. They had a good chance down low, Joe, with Grant.
In the defensive zone, it's Vrana looking for Oshie. Oshie has returned after the skate trouble. Perry fires, and that's gobbled up. Slot set up for Henrique. That one bounced up and caught Orlov in the face.
Yeah.
Max Jones on the interchange for Henrique. Cross ice delivery is a good one. Holtby made the step out save. Silverberg at the attacking line, forced back by Orpik. Long drive there by Manson, patted down by Holtby. Up on ahead to Corey Perry. Perry one on one, feeds to the front. Diving Oshie there to bother that play.
Hey, again, Holtby's out to challenge. There's the play. And you'll see just the grab of the stick right there with his right hand. Unnecessary in the offense physical the last five or six games.
On the wraparound from Henrique, back to the point. This drive is kicked out. Dave Smith-Pelly, who'll go hard around. Delzato lost it. Ovechkin to the front. And Miller dives out there. Right. Jacob Vrana working down the wing. A twister pass for Oshie and a step out save by Miller.
Real.
Backstrom scored in the first meeting with the Ducks. That 6-5 affair back in D.C. Silverberg's pass banked ahead, turned away. Here comes Stevenson closing. Fires, stick save, Ryan Miller.
Of old, they're just not getting quality chances.
Backstrom here, 2-on-2 on the drop. Eller fires, that's a kick-out save for Miller. Manson lost it, Kuznetsov sends away Ovechkin in the clear. Ovechkin holds, Deeks, pad save Miller.
Manson, but then Kuznetsov feathers it right up the middle. Here's the pass right onto the stick in stride. Here comes OV. Now he's thinking shoot, and then he thinks Deke, and at the end, he has to go to his forehand. Watch how sharp an angle he's on right here. To me, that just collects enough.
Washington, Backstrom crisscrossing the drop. Ovechkin settles off the toe drag. He fires. Stick save, Ryan Miller. Working back along. Quick snapshot here. Holtby made the pad save on
second period goals.
Connolly, nice headband send in. Backstrom on his back hand, stone there.
Operation. Here comes the pass. Watch it right up the middle. You're going to see Backstrom break in, and right there he sort of mishandles, and that throws him a stride off, Joe, so he's unable to outleg the defenseman coming in on a sharp angle. The defenseman on where we got those picks to kick off this second period. I didn't see a whole lot of sun in Newport Beach.
Long drive score from the point. Brandon.
The way, because here we'll look at this angle here. Here comes the shot, and to me that changed angles dramatically on Braden Holtby. It looked like the man coming out, Joe. Watch this. Here comes the shot. To me, it totally foils Braden here, Jojo.
Sounds like Henrique is being credited with a goal in-house as Backstrom looks to get right back. A snapshot that's snared. Up into Rowney there. That quick centering pass. Delzato pumps it. A good save for Holtby. That pass comes back to the point for Manson. Lindholm returns it. Manson steps in, feeds the front, gets the sprawling Holtby. A great goaltending. Washington's number 70 there at the end of the line to operate. Kuznetsov breezing into the zone. Evgeny Kuznetsov, nice look. Ovechkin fires. That one shrugged out of play.
It looks like the rest of the way.
We've been alerted to an upper body injury. Kuznetsov lets it come through. John Carlson sends it on the way. And
through you rather than around you. And Silverberg felt that right in front of Miller.
Lindholm to the front. Look at this. Henrique on the feed. They score. Silverberg on a tap in.
No. I'm surprised they even passed it when it went down low from Lindholm down in front, but it worked out perfectly for them, and they utilized.
Matt Niskanen had that one fenced out of the air by Henrik, right up the gut for Terry on a backside look. That was a long bounce to Dmitry Yashkin, and he'll funnel it back to center ice. Goal scorer there, the man on the board here in the second, Jakob Silverberg. Karlsson floats it, score! Off the crossbar and in.
Puck and ricocheted off the pipe and in. Here's the shot, and it looked like it went off Ovechkin. He may get credit for the 41st goal, Joe. The big determining factor, was it his stick that got the puck, or was it his body? And that's going to have to be determined as the referee is huddled up at the goalkeeper. Elzotto, that's a veteran move, making sure he took that passing lane away.
Perry on the drop, gets left right on in. Raquel denied.
Everybody goes towards the puck, and watch the catching mitt of Braid. Makes this baby look easy on a very good goal scorer in Raquel.
He'll race back through center. Out on the wing for Ovechkin. Alex hits the brakes to the front. Wilson came storming through.
Perry, and here we'll take a look at it. Here's Wilson going hard to the net. Left side of the screen, and he thinks he's been pushed in by Corey Perry.
Lowe gets it right back from Kessler, who will set a screen. Getzlaf fires, deflected, Holtby made the save. Rebounds there. For Getzlaf to the front, Perry denied there by Holtby. Rebounds loose, and Braden doesn't find it. It's tucked in.
And the puck is in the net. The Capitals are taking a close look at this to see if Perry in any way, shape, or form.
Third period, second time tonight, Anaheim's had the lead. Kuznetsov looking to respond for Ovechkin. He jammed it right on through. Rister spoiled by Silverberg. Orlov steps in to the front. That caroms off of Ryan Miller. Getzlaf comes away with the puck. Fowler. Rister through the seam. They score. Beautiful passing play.
Hitting the seam at exactly the right time. The sticks and lanes weren't there. Eller just misses on the collapse, and because he misses this puck right here, watch Eller come in. Both guys miss it. The guy fronting him, Orpik, and Eller, and that pass is made through the seam. And
Ovechkin put a hit on Lindholm almost.
And Ovechkin along the wall. No one hits harder than the great OB. A heavy hit on their star defenseman, Lindholm. One more look, just about right over into the bench. He's able to keep his balance.
Four-man battle to the corner. Ovechkin wins the puck. Niskanen's Rister on the way, deflected off of Miller and Walker. Raquel, topside Fowler, Rister on the way, blocked in front. Getzlaf rolls it. Ryan Kessler pawns it off for Manson. Switch it up on the outside. Lindholm closing with a rip that Holtby stops at the shirt. Away comes Washington. Kuznetsov sending on Ovechkin. Long Rister fought off by Ryan Miller. On the send into Henrik. A three-point game for him to the doorstep. Waved at there by Holtby. Saves against L.A. last week. Orlov hesitates. Gets buried there by Rowney.
And we'll see who goes.
Takes it off the boards. Feeds it up top. Ovechkin long range, and it's gloved by Ryan Miller. Further still Backstrom, then Kuznetsov. Pinwheels one cross rink, just sent high by Karlsson. Neutralized here by Grant's rush up ice. To the goal mouth, Devin Shore.
Here's that last play. This Anaheim Duck team is playing hard tonight. You know, they're going hard to the net. They're getting greasy in front of the net. And there you see Derek Grant on the follow-up, and tells you the story of his hockey game, all those statistics. They hadn't scored four goals in about 14 games.
Silverberg makes it five.
That is his 14th goal of the season, and that is a launch of a missile right over the shoulder and catching mitt on the left side of Braden Holtby. Turnover after
rare instances for the Ducks to celebrate. They haven't had very many of those as Ryan Miller makes a stick save on the hook.
Man, you wouldn't think they're the lowest scoring team in the NHL. 11 goals against the Caps.
Loose puck measured by Eller. Working in three abreast at the line. Snapshot. Stick save there for Shore. Leaves for Jakob Silverberg. Centering passes a beauty. That one's off the post. I'm faithful to celebrate this season. They will enjoy this Sunday night very much. A five.
They worked their butts off. The Stanley Cup champs come to town, and they were ready and prepared.